You know, it's one thing to get the perpetrators off the street. You know, that's one of the steps. The other step is making sure you help the victims through these traumatic events.
Sheriff Pete Wallen has a team of volunteers in place to be there for family members who have lost a loved one in a car accident, to victims of serious crimes. They're a part of his victim services unit.
You feel for these people, and you want to do the best you can and help them through there. And that's why we have these things in place.
And for those more serious crimes, the help doesn't stop there. In October of last year, Emmett County received a federal grant worth $385,000 to hire a special prosecutor and coordinate programs strictly for victims of domestic violence and sexual assault.
The whole package is all trying to help this alleged victim get through the process that in many cases is one that they're very hesitant to be part of.
Hesitant, Linderman says, because of victims having to relive the trauma.
I think that's what's really hard in society, is that the very victim of this crime is the person that has to hold that person accountable.
The special prosecutor is able to streamline the process and work with the Women's Resource Center of Northern Michigan to help minimize the emotional distress.
Well, you know, there's the prelim, there could be a trial, and they got to relive the whole thing again, and you went through it once, going through it twice is even harder.
Victims are able to get free counseling and advice from organizations like the Women's Resource Center.
For survivors of intimate partner violence, it's much more than the criminal justice system. We can't just look to the criminal justice system to help someone in that situation.